find older men stimulating?
I hope you're not talking about me.
Oh, certainly not. You're not in the least bit stimulating.
You know, I've never met an intelligent woman that I'd want to date.
On behalf of the intelligent women around the world, may I just say...
You sound like a lady who is getting tired of her teeth.
I'm tired of your teeth and all the vermicelli in between.
That's not Julian Weinstein. That's an imposter. Ask him for his ID. Ask him to spell ID.
This is Heather Landon, my oldest friend. Meet her this morning? That's Carla. She likes a little witty repartee. She's just not capable of it.
Manager slash host. Yeah, great people. That's perfect. I mean, let's face it, I'm recognized on the street.
So is a fire hydrant.
Two can play the same game. You took my woman. I'm gonna take yours.
Me? You're taking me? The only thing you should be taking is penicillin. Oh, Sam, how much more evidence do you need that we were not made in heaven? We turn into idiots in each other's company. The difference in your case is barely perceptible.
Norm, I think it's stupid to jump into bed with somebody you're working with.
I didn't mean stupid in the unintelligent sense.
Don't mind Sam, he's a little depressed. This is the year his age caught up with his IQ.
Well, I think what happened is he had to go to mime class.
Oh, Sam, this is wonderful. An old person wouldn't be doing this. This is the act of a vital, strong young man who wants a woman, who wants sex, who won't get it.
We're talking about Nick Tortelli. He wants you, you got no choice.
This is the part I don't get. Here's a man that quicksand would spit up. And yet he has this strange Svengali-like power over you.
Oh, yes. From the moment I first saw him, I knew I'd follow him to the ends of the earth.
Where he's obviously spent a lot of time.
Claudia's been a tough nut to crack. But tonight's the night. She's gonna be enjoying all the rides in Sammy's Magic Kingdom.
She's in for a Mickey Mouse evening with Goofy as her guide. What's this? A date of yours reading Art Forum magazine? And it's right side up, too.
Just remember, it takes two sides to make a victory. One side to win, and you guys.
Excuse me, but you've obviously come here to belittle my friends. Why, I can only speculate. Perhaps you're compensating for some physical shortcoming. But it's tragic that you place such stock in a silly competition. What of higher attainments? What of loftier pursuits? What of art and philosophy? What of music?
I graduated magna cum laude in American literature from Princeton.
Oh, couldn't make summa. Do you know what the difference is between you and a fat-braying ass?
Nope.
The fat-braying ass would.
I'm a jock. This is a jock bar, but if we keep losing, all the jocks are gonna say, hey, cheers is for losers. Let's go drink over Gary's.
Oh, they'll never say that. They'll say, me no like cheers. Let's go to Gary's.